What's up, YouTube? Today we're gonna be making a stress ball. All you need out of a balloon. All you need is one balloon, but I got to just get a missile. And if you want to have a funnel to put it in there, stretch it out, stretch your balloon out, blow it up a couple times. Feels a little hard. I don't know if it's gonna work, but so first, what you wanna do? You want to get a bottle because it'll be easier if you put the balloon over the bottle then pour it in there. So first, what I'm going to do is get another bottle. Some scissors. Just want to cut it. This is a sharp bowl. There we go. This has a funnel. It's gonna be a little sketchy. It's gonna take a little bit. So if you want to, you can just skip ahead in the video. Come and go. Still making a bit of a mess. You just put as much as you want. Right now I'm just gonna put just that much. Now we're just gonna clean up. Just to make it easier, you just wanna get a wet rag and it sticks right to the rag. If you get it everywhere. And then what you want to do is you want to put your balloon over that to pour. Hold on, I messed up. Gotta blow your balloon up. You know what, just start stretching it a little bit. I did it the wrong way. Trying to get it all up in there. Okay, I messed up. Just from there, you just want to do it. You can do this to do it, make it better. just twist your blade a bit. And then you'll want to put it back on the bottle. Make it easier. And then it'll go in there a little bit more easier. Just a little bit. As you can hear it going in there. It's right there. I think I need quite more bit cornmeal. And that'd be it for the cornmeal. Now you and there we have it. Now you just wanna push it all to the bottom, tie it up. Tight. Crap, I messed up. Tie it up real good. And then you'll have a stress ball. Try it out. Send me a picture on Twitter at ChesnayWelch. And don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and watch the next one. Peace.